立公園のこの店の社長やってます橋本と申します。今日は担当させてもらいます。
I'm Hashimoto, I'm the president of this place. The meaning of this willow tree is green and the flower is red is that people just take things granted. And if that thing doesn't work as we expect it to do, and it's a big problem. So we should appreciate the thing we take it for granted. The thing coming up is called tiger tail. This is a higher seat because it's closer to the display and goes down that way. So naturally, the things are served from the top seat.
これ紫のフックサって言うんですけど、これで一個一個道具を清めていきます。
This purple color cloth is called フックサ. You have to clean every tool before it starts.
これがナツメですね。中にお抹茶が入っております。
This container is called ナツメ. Powder matcha green tea is in it.
これが茶杓、これでお抹茶をすくいます。
This is called a 茶杓 made of bamboo. We'll scoop the powder.
これ釜鉄でできてまして、中炭でね火を起こしております。
This pot is made of iron, and the charcoal is underneath, is boiling water now.
これ天目茶碗といいまして、中国に天目山という山があったので、そこから、ね、伝わった日本に伝わったお茶碗です。
This bowl is called 天目茶碗。茶碗 is a bowl. 天目 is a place in China, the mountain. They came from there. The way they made 天目
山。昔こう位に高い人はこういう天目台というのに、この天目茶碗でこういうふうにお茶を立てたわけです、ね。
Usually you pourHot water in a bowl from the plain mat, but because the guests are high rank, you put it on top of this to pay respect.
抹茶でこの茶杓で2杯、2グラム入れます。
Usually we scoop about 2 grams of powder tea into the bowl.
Always powder tea.
Always powder tea.
日本の抹茶はこれで緑茶と言いまして緑色しております。
We call it 緑茶。緑 in Chinese character is green.
だいたい5月に毎年5月に新茶が摘み取られまして、日本のお茶は茶を摘んだ後にすぐ蒸し切りで蒸して発酵を止めるので緑色が残ります。
In May, they pick up those green tea leaves, and after that we soon steam it and grind it. So the color stays green because of the steamer.
お湯だいたい80度ぐらいの湯を 60cc 入れます。
The temperature of the hot water is about 80 degrees Celsius. And about 60cc of the water goes into the bowl.
この茶筅でこう上下に川の字を書くように上下に。
And then when how you form it is like to make back and forth quite a few times to make a form.
最後のの字円を書いて中心から周りにやる。
And at the end, before you finish, you make a circle, and from the center, you pull it up and finish.
じゃあちょっとお抹茶の飲み方をご説明します。
I'll show you how you drink the matcha.
まずこう出てきましたら一礼します。
Once it's served, you bow once.
隣の方にお先にいただきますと言います。
And you say, お先に、お先に is I go first to the person next.先にいただきます。
隣の方はどうぞと言います。
The person next to you will usually respond as どうぞ。
お茶は右手で取って左手に乗せまして、この茶は天目茶にちょっと柄がないです。柄がお茶は柄が正面にあるので、柄に口をつけないために時計回りにこう2回回します。
So when it's served, you pick up the bowl with the right hand and then hold it with the left hand. This 天目茶碗 doesn't have a pattern.But usually you see a pattern right in front of you. You don't drink from the pattern. So you turn to the left.
感謝の意味を込めて少し上に上げて何口でもいいで飲んでください。
And then you show the respect to the maker, the person who made. Just lift up a little bit and then you start drinking as many times as you like. You, and at the last sip, you can make a little slurp noise.
それがまあ美味しくいただきました意味になるわけですね、この音が。
That means you did, you enjoyed it.
感じの名物のお菓子です。
This, is, this sweet is called Matsukaze, wind through the pines, famous in the area.
なんか茶道のことで、無事茶のことでもいいですけど、なんかご質問ありますか？
If you have any question, I'm happy to answer you.